Hi guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro YouTube channel and welcome to another tutorial video. And in today's video, we will add Search Console in our Shopify store. So first of all, let's understand what is Google Search Console. So I have that open in another window, which is search.google.com/search console. So this is Google Search Console. What is Google Search Console used for? So it's used to track the traffic which comes through Google searches, Google images, and all the Google organic results. It does not include traffic which is coming through your direct method, like if someone knows your brand and it's directly typing out into their browser about and coming through your website, it's not going to track that. But if someone searches through Google and come to your website, Search Console will give you proper reporting for that. So let's go to our own website where I can show you how the reports looks like. So that's our website, and as you can see, we can see how many clicks we got. And if we want to check, we want to go into the depth and in the details of which pages and how many impressions we got, we can click on full report and see the complete result. And again, it does not include traffic which is coming through Facebook, which is coming through Bing search engine or any other search engine. It's just related to the traffic which is coming through Google searches. So as you can see, I can check what are the top queries made by the users who came to my website. So these are the search terms which are being used to visit my website. And these are the top pages. And I can see how many clicks each page got. Also, I can have, I can check what is the issue with the website indexing the Google coverage. So if Google is unable to index any page, I can check that on our coverage page. So here I can see all of the errors. What are the valid pages? What are the excluded pages? And what kind of errors my pages are showing up. So that's the whole sole report of how the Google Search Console works. And in this tutorial, we will create a new property of Google Search Console and add it into our Shopify store. If you want to learn, please do not forget to subscribe my channel, comment on the video below, and like and share. So let's get into it. And first of all, let's create a new property. And this is our development store, where we'll add Search Console so we can track the number of clicks we are receiving through Google searches. Imagining this is your live website, I'm doing it in a development store to show you guys how you can install Search Console. So click on Add Property and then add your URL prefix here. So I'm gonna copy this URL, including the URL prefix, which is HTTPS. So copy the complete URL and paste it here. And after pasting the URL, you will see multiple methods of how you can verify Google Search Console. I'm going to use the HTML tag method, which is the most easiest one. So just open this and now go to your admin of your store and click on online store. Once you're on there, you'll be able to see the active theme which you currently have. Currently, I have Dawn theme activated. You can use this tutorial on any of the theme. It does not relate. It is not specific to any theme. You can do that with any other theme. So now click on actions and then click on edit code. Make sure to duplicate your theme in case you mess up something so you can easily revert it back. Now click on edit code. And from there, all you have to do is click on theme.liquid file. And below head tag, you can copy the HTML tag, which is generated through Google Search Console. So click on this accordion and copy it from here and paste it below head. So I'm gonna copy it directly below head, paste it and hit save. After hit save, you'll have to wait for a couple of minutes because it might take some time or to clear the cache to this code to be shown on our website from front end. So let's first see it from our source if it's updated. Nope, it's not. Hit refresh again. There we go. Now we can see that Google's site verification meta tag is showing up on our website. Now all we have to do is go back to our Google Search Console window and click on verify. As you can see, it says ownership verification failed because Google is unable to find the meta tag which we added. So as I said, you'll have to wait a couple of minutes to verify during this method. So I'm gonna pause this video for like 2-3 minutes and resume again to show you guys that it's being verified. So guys, this HTML tag method is not working for us. The reason behind that is that we are on development store, and to go onto the development store, currently Shopify asks us to add a password. So if I open that in incognito window, you can see that it's asking for password, and when we go to the source of that password, we don't see any meta tag or any of the codes which we added in our store. So we are unable to verify the development store, but it will definitely work for you properly. If it doesn't work, feel free to comment in the video below so I can help you more. Until the next video, have a great day.